Homemade mother, ready, son.
How you doing,
all right, bud. How you doing, darling? All right, love.
Yeah, we're sending people over there, you know, to be able to get for drugs to so. To think that you know, you're not here, and I come in and meet see it, and it's all for others. I think there was maybe 8,000-10,000 there. You had more than that much in any town that was actually there. It was something that was really good. It was just a little more. Just something that was a little bit. It is a family. That's what makes our club different from other clubs. Integrity, tradition, value, standards. We shouldn't lose them. And the biggest thing for me is probably the religion.
Praise.
Bears.